So Eddie's not a doctor, huh? Okay, so you're not a doctor and you still saved Boozer's life. That's gotta count for something.
Hey, Deke. So I want to go check on the explosives to make sure, you know, the Rippers didn't steal them, and then I went to Schizo's cabin to check on the deck cords, but I should have just come straight here and saved some time.
Get the hell out of here, Ricky.
I guess we can go blow up that cave, right? I'll come with you.
When I was a kid, my dad found a rat's nest underneath one of our sheds. You want to know what he did?
Can't even guess.
Well, he waited till morning. They'd all be asleep. He laid a piece of plywood over the hole and told me to go get the garden hose. And he said to me, I never forget what he said to me. He said the best way to kill a rat's nest is to drown him.
You can blow up the reservoir above the camp?
Oh, that's an idea.
Deacon, you can't.
They want to rest in peace. I'm going to help him out.
Deacon, you can't do that.
Why is that? Because Iron Mike? This is some fucking treaty. No, I want to cut Schizo's throat, but he's right about one thing. Carlos ain't gonna stop, Rippers ain't gonna stop, and you know it.
Are you sure this isn't personal?
Fuck yeah, it's personal.
Boozer, I'm heading to the gate. You ready?
Way ahead of you, brother.
Okay, I'm almost there.
Nice rifle.
Yeah, a little present from Schizo.
Remind me to be there when you give it back to him.
He'll be there.
That goddamn Schizo.
Gonna do with the bad? Put him on trial, are we?
No, we're not.
All right, so what's the plan?
I know the area pretty well. Sarah worked out of a lab south of Iron Butte Ranch. I used to ride out there, pick her up for lunch. Harder to ride on some of those back roads. Jesse, Carlos, whatever the hell he's calling himself. He's taken over the old golf course and resort. Just south of the lodge is the Crescent Lake Reservoir. Now, we blow that dam, and that lake's gonna flood down into the valley, and it's gonna drown them all, like rats.
Okay, but isn't the lodge up on a hill?
Yeah, flood probably won't do much to it, but it'll do enough damage to the rest of the Ripper compound to take out most of his men.
And if Jesse survives, he won't see us coming.
You got it.
Now we just gotta figure out how to get into the Iron Butte Valley without being seen, yeah?
I'll get us there! You just hang on! see him.
Behind you.
bastard. Power's off, figures.
All right, here we go. Better living through chemistry.
Okay, here we go. It's easy.
Nope.
Okay. Hey, what are you doing?
Figured I'd take this bag of explosives down there and ask them if they didn't mind us, you know, blowing them the fuck up.
Boozer.
Look, you stay up here with Schizo's rifle and keep them off me while I set the charges.
Oh, hold on.
Look, I got this. Not much good in a firefight, but I can plant these charges.
I've set demo charges before, Boozer, in Afghanistan. I know exactly where to put them.
Good. Tell me where to go when I'm down there. We're doing this?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, I'm gonna be up in this tower. Should give me a good view of the...
Until you get up there.